We leave you this Sunday morning after Thanksgiving in Montana's Flathead Valley, home to some very thankful wild turkeys.